It is important for women to look good. But when I see some women settle for cheap fashion, I think they are stupid. A woman's first priority is to buy expensive things and look good for her man. And of course, the man has to pay for them. You agree with me, right?
Oh, she's a gold digger.
So, what other things interest you?
Shopping. I love to shop. I shop a lot. But apart from shopping, I love to travel. I travel to places like Paris, Dubai, London, and oh, Las Vegas. Beautiful place. I love it.
Oh, she's a gold digger.
Have you been to any of these places before?
I see. So, what do you cook best?
Cook? I don't cook. I mean, I can't cook. The fire in the kitchen gets too hot for my delicate skin. Besides, it will ruin my expensive hair and nails. I think I'd rather get a house help to do my cooking for me. Don't you think so?
Oh, she's a gold digger.
Are you alright?
Simple. Teachers are always poor. Their reward is in heaven. I dated the teacher once, and every time I need money, when I ask him, he'll go and my salary has not reflected in my account yet. And there's problem at the accountant general office. Nah, teacher. But the food is really nice.
Okay. So, what kind of job would you love your husband to do?
I'm not sure. Actually, I've dated a politician, a farmer, a mason, a doctor, a lawyer, a mechanical engineer, and then, you can't imagine, I dated one guy. Hey, I found I was an arm robber. Serious. Ha. So, I don't know.
To miss it for the world. You are coming? Wow, great. I can't repeat my dress. I will have to go shopping. Okay. Alright, yeah. Bye.
the car.